Buenos días, estudiantes. Hoy es jueves 30 de abril del 2020. And today is the last day of the month. Hoy es el último día del mes. Hoy es 30. So now, let's get to review what we're doing today. Para los estudiantes de pre-kinder, you're going to be reviewing these vocabulary words. Let's see. You are going to be learning how to say mariposa, mariposa, mariposa. Mariquita, mariquita, en hormiga. Your video for today is called Mariquita, Mariquita.
Una mariquita, vuela, vuela, vuela. Dos mariquitas, ruedan, ruedan, ruedan. Tres mariquitas, saltan, saltan.
I want you to draw a picture of a mariquita. You can either draw the mariquita with spots or with stripes. And I also want you to look at this paper and say, try to say mariquita, mariposa, en hormiga. Mariquita, mariposa, en hormiga. Para los estudiantes de kindergarten, hoy vamos a aprender mariquita, mariposa, hormiga, and abeja. Then I want you to watch this video about los insectos.
Abeja. Abeja. Hormiga.
After you do that, boys and girls, I want you to complete this sentence. Mi insecto favorito es, and then you can draw a picture of your insecto favorito. My favorite insect is, mi insecto favorito es, and you can draw a picture of it. Vamos a ver ahora para los estudiantes de primer grado. Para los estudiantes de primer grado, you are reviewing mariposa, mariquita, mosca, mosca, and you also learning grillo, grillo, mosca, grillo, y también vamos a aprender sobre la palabra hormiga, hormiga. And then we're going to be doing this activity. Let's identify insectos. I want you to tell me which ones are insectos. ¿Esto es un insecto? ¿Sí o no? No, no es un insecto. ¿Esto es un insecto? No, no es un insecto. ¿Esto es un insecto? Sí. ¿Qué es? And then you have to say what it is in Spanish, okay? Now, para los estudiantes de segundo grado, we are reviewing, let's see, mariposa, mariquita, mosca, grillo, hormiga, and avispa. Boys and girls, your activity will be this one. Mi insecto favorito es. My favorite insecto is. I want you to copy this sentence. Mi insecto favorito es. And then I want you to write in Spanish what your insecto favorito is. You can do something like this, like this. You can do something like this. This is just an example. So remember, you're doing mariposa, mariquita, mosca, grillo, hormiga, and avispa. Boys and girls, I want to say that everyone continues to do such a great job. Thank you to those of you who are sharing your pictures. So remember, send me your pictures of your work. I love to see that. Okay, boys and girls, please continue doing a great job. And I will see you tomorrow in May, in Mayo. Tomorrow we'll start with el mes de Mayo. Adios!